With a stroke, every minute counts. New technology at St. Mary Medical Center allows doctors and nurses to better utilize those minutes with immediate treatment. The hospital purchased two Neuro-Stroke robots, which allow physicians to connect with patients from essentially anywhere.
Hi, Dr. Nunez, we have a 60-year-old male who had an episode of slurred speech, left side weakness, started and witnessed at 11 p.m. tonight, and currently it is 11:20. Lab work was done, CT was done. Do you mind being there? Thank you.
Hello, Ms. Archibald. This is Dr. Lisa, and she has mentioned that you had symptoms of so it seemed like a stroke around 11 p.m. Is that correct?
That's right.
I want to look at your pupils, and I want to ask the Lisa to
please take your glasses off.
Yeah, you can remove your glasses, and we're going to look at your eye. Use a flashlight and see, and I can see if there's a response or no response. And it's, of course, in your case, it's a normal response, both eyes. Okay. Here, now can I ask you to raise your arm like this for me?
And I'll help you with that.
All right. So now I see that your left hand is a little bit weaker than the right hand. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay.
It's very nice to have this support of this technology, not only for our patients, but for the decision making that needs to go on in order to get these individuals up to shape for these modalities. So to have this robot is essential for that.
There's a lesion here that explains why your left hand, your left side of the body is weaker. Because you came within the right time, and we were able to examine you, and the potential for improvement to return back to the baseline is a lot higher than a patient who comes after the 4.5 hour.
Now, with the use of this type of new technology, we're able to beam or be with the patient within a few minutes. Actually being there with the patient, being able to talk, being able to see the patient, and see the family. So the this new technology is, I think, is one of the future for not only for stroke but for other conditions as well. The doctor is going to be able to be there right on within a few minutes, even if I'm in Hawaii or different places.